So you'll be using Notion to journal, plan your life, maybe even to daily reflections and goal settings, and one day you think, hey, I wanna save this a nice PDF. So you click export in Notion and drumroll please. Yeah, not cute. Not ideal for printing, sharing or even keeping as a proper archive. But don't worry, I built a free tool that lets you export your Notion pages into actual beautiful PDFs. Hey everyone, I'm Volha. We are talking, each page has a separate PDF. Dates in filenames. One big merge file, clean, sorted by date. And it's all automatic. Let me show you how. Here's what you need. A Notion account and a database. Your pages share it to the web, just temporarily. A Notion integrated token. Python and Google Chrome. And my magical little script. Link is in the description. Let's walk through it. First, create your Notion integration. Go to your Notion settings, integrations tab, click new integration. Give it a name, choose your workspace and save. Copy your integration token. We'll need it in a sec. Now, connect this integration to your database. In your Notion database, click the three dots, then connections, and select the integration you just created. Done! Next, install Python 3.10 or newer. When installing, make sure to check add to path. Then, open terminal or command prompt and run. Pip install Notion, client playwright py pdf2, and python and playwright install. Now run the script. Double click it or in terminal run python notion underscore pdf underscore exporter.py. A small window will open. Paste in your Notion token and your database ID. To get your database ID, just open your Notion database in a browser and look at the URL or click to share. That long string of the characters at the end, that's your database ID. Copy it. Then paste it into the script window. Click export to PDF. Choose a folder and boom, you'll get a folder full of clean, beautiful PDFs. One per page, each with the title and date. And a merged file with everything sorted chronologically. Look at this! Titles, dates, formatting, ready to print, save or share. So much better than Notion export, right? If this video helped you out, support me with a like and subscription. I'd really appreciate it. It's helped me continue creating more useful Notion videos and others like this. Thank you for watching and happy journaling! Bye!